Can you tell me why Linux is better for programming?
Linux is free, whereas Unix costs you something.
It is still cheaper than Windows. But that doesn't tell me why programmers prefer it.
Linux has far more free-range developers working to improve it. If you create something and need help debugging it, you'll find a lot of free beta testers.
I can find that online almost anywhere.
Linux has lots of software repositories to find something you may need, from a debugger to a driver.
Linux comes with almost every driver you need already included.
Linux has live CDs to let you load a desktop from a CD, a much faster way to restore an OS if you royally mess up. And then there's the fact that bugs in Linux can be fixed without having to restore it most of the time.
I don't think I'm going to ruin an OS.
Linux comes with a powerful shell with significant flexibility in addition to a good GUI.
I'd rather use the GUI.
Linux runs on any platform, so you can test your application via Linux on a tablet, personal computer or even a smartphone. Development for Linux almost guarantees interoperability.
Platform neutrality is important.
Linux provides excellent IT security.
Because all the hackers are already working in Linux, so they do not bother developing malware for it.
Then you already know a lot of developers are opting for Linux.
I'd rather think it was because it was simply the nerdiest thing to say you work with.
Linux has a lot of independent distributions, also known as distros. You could find a distribution with what you need instead of having to install test beds or additional software.
So you think the flexibility, versatility and near universality of our why programmers should use Linux?
It is why so many of them already do use it.